It's a lot of stuff that I still got cleaned up in here anyway, so that's not a big deal, man. Because as y'all can see, it's so much compound and overspray that the painters left, man. But speaking of what I was talking about, look at that ghost stripe. Yeah. Yep. It goes all the way down, then it's like the Impala logo right there.